massive aggregation of long-jawed spiders of the genus Tetragnatha. They're usually solitary, but in this exceptional case, they're living in very close proximity, and they have actually covered the whole vegetation near the creek with the webs. We don't know any other place in the Middle East where it happens, but it does occur in other places. There are instances in the USA when it happened and in other parts of the world.